which decision did you angle the owner towards? Because all of the decisions are bad, right? Like in a lawsuit, they're up to between $800,000 to $2 million bucks, and you're trying to figure out how to get to the lowest number.
This is a modernized elevator.
Seventh
floor, going down. Let's take a cab view.